Anthony James Tonio Esposito was a Canadian-American professional ice hockey goaltender who played in the National Hockey League, most notably for the Chicago Blackhawks. He was one of the pioneers of the now popular butterfly style. Tony was the younger brother of Phil Esposito, a center. Both brothers had notable careers and are enshrined in the Hockey Hall of Fame. In 2017, Esposito was named one of the 100 greatest NHL players in history. Esposito grew up in Sault Ste. Marie, Ontario, with his brother, fellow future NHL star Phil Esposito. He played college hockey for Michigan Tech. A three-year hockey letter winner, Esposito was a three-time first-team All-America selection. He was a driving force in helping the Michigan Tech Huskies to the 1964-65 NCAA championship and was named a first-team NCAA All-Tournament team choice in 1965. Still currently the MTU career leader in goals against average and second in career save percentage, Esposito was also a three-time All-WCHA first-team selection. Esposito turned pro with the Vancouver Canucks in the Western Hockey League in 1967-68 and played with the Houston Apollos in the Central Hockey League in 1968-69. He first played in the NHL for the Montreal Canadiens during the 1968-69 season. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.